Good morning, boys.
Good morning. I'm getting attacked.
It's by my what is today? Friday. Yeah. It's Friday, and it's very humid again. We're frogging. Where are we going? You forgot already? Oh, not right in his face.
No.
We're going to Tusker House. Going to Animal Kingdom. Jennings is finally awake. This is the most energy we've seen.
I think he passed on the...
Morning, Dad.
Morning.
All right. See you there.
Do you need a break from modern living? Do you long to shed your weary load? If your nerves are raw and your brain is fried, just grab a friend and take a ride together.
Okay, so we are here at the Animal Kingdom.
Come on!
Had a small downpour on our bus ride, but some sprinkling a little bit right now. I think we have more rain coming, but I have to say, making the temperature amazing. We're at Tusker House and Donald is here.
Hey, what
did
you say?
There's a map behind me.
There's a map behind me. Whoa. That's a big map. How's the Mickey waffle? Is it good? Yeah? Ooh, and cinnamon roll and donuts. Let's see. Bubba got a couple Mickey waffles and some bacon and some kind of pastry of some sort and then ran back for more, I think. Where'd he go? Did you see who's behind you?
Mickey, you're the only one that Jennings wanted to meet.
All right. Cheese.
Oh, there we go.
Perfect.
Well, hi, Daisy.
I'd rather have detention. All in all, I'd rather read a tome. An old man drives like such a klutz that I'm about to hurl my guts directly upon the open road. There's nothing can upset me, cause now we're on our way.
Right, finished up at Tusker House. Jennings, are you reading the map? Where are we going next?
Kilimanjaro!
Jennings is leading us into Kilimanjaro Safaris with his map.
Keep walking, Adoba.
Value, we will make every attempt to get it back to you by the close of business today.
So that's what we're
doing. But there's an excellent possibility that it will.
In English, it translates diver. When he senses danger, the yellow stripe on his back will stand straight up. He'll let out a piercing scream and he'll dive nose first into the bushes.
That are in protected reserves, and I guess he wants you to see his best side this morning.
I'm getting a little booty
He's
shot.
He's about 2,800 pounds. And they are swimming in the water directly beneath the bridge. The male is in the bushes. He's much taller than the others. He's scratching his back.
Look at his cute little head popping up.
There are three of them, two boys and a girl. The girl is the youngest.
So he just follows the girls and he grabs all of them.
When they're born, they weigh 200 to 300 pounds, so you can imagine twins are pretty rare. Leader of the herd. She's the oldest female. She has the most practical knowledge, and they all depend on her. And after dark is about 6 times more acute than the human eye.
You are gorgeous.
He's up there because he wants to sleep, and the other one is sneaking up on him. He can see what's going on around him. He'll rest 18 to 20 hours a day.
Yeah.
It's Pumbaa. That's how he warns the other warthogs. Then he rounds up his family.
Hey, did we just ride Kilimanjaro Safari?
Yeah.
What was your favorite animal?
Lion.
Oh, I liked the lion too. He was sitting up on top of the rock.
Yeah, I like the lion.
Are
I really liked the giraffes and the little baby giraffes. The giraffes are always my favorite. All right.
I also liked them. And the giraffes and the elephants.
Yeah.
I only don't like one part of my elephant. Who takes my monkey backpack?
That's at home. Okay, hey, let's go to Expedition Everest.
Jennings?
Boneyard.
The Boneyard. The Boneyard. We love the Boneyard. Lots of cool things. You got slides and things to climb on. Where's he going? Where do you want to go? Jennings, the dinosaur bones are in the middle. Come on, walk. Leslie!
Leslie!
There you go.
So we got Aiden is now digging and playing with Bubba, or with Jennings. We just rode Expedition Everest. Now we're relaxing and playing for a little bit before we go ride Dinosaur, which is what Jennings is pumped for. What are we getting ready to ride?
Dinosaur!
Are you excited?
Yeah.
This is what you've been looking forward to?
Yeah.
Here we are. Park the stroller and go.
Are you a dinosaur?
We're gonna bring him back from the past.
You excited? Yes?
Personal belongings from the pouch in front of you and remain seated until the rover comes to a complete stop.
So, where are we at?
The jungle truck?
Yeah.
There it is.
Creepy. Ah, creepy like a spider. See you later.
Jennings, do you see the bats?
Yeah.
Do you like the bats?
Yeah.
You do?
They're very cool.
They're very cool?
You found a good spot to rest. Do you see him up there, Jenny? In between those trees?
We're now in the aviary. Creepy bird staring me down. What the heck?
There's one behind you, too.
What in the world is that thing?
Look at that.
Look at
that.
Hello.
Well, Aiden got his wish. We rode Cali River Rapids. And we got soaked. There they are. What do you think?
At least this
is still recording me right now.
Yep.
Sophia, no more.
Me and you both.
No more.
Now Jennings.
He wore his poncho. He wore his poncho all the way through Cali River Rapids because he didn't want to get wet.
And now look what he's doing.
Oh, and now he gets so
he want to get wet.
Oh my God! They're gonna melt.
Aiden, are you going in? That was enthusiastic.
Okay, so we promptly left because this one fell asleep.
This one got soaked. Well, actually,
this one got soaked. What?
Yeah. be all not soaked.
It's true. So we're headed back to the resort, and once there, we will decide what happens. What do you want to do? You want to go to the pool?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll see. All right, more later.
Me and Max relaxing like the old days.
And dragging breath and acting.
Buddy, buddy, kind
I'm so
of
mad. I think I may explode.
Okay, so we tried to get a fast pass for Soarin' or Test Track or one of the big rides, and all of them are gone for the night. So we are going to go to the Seas with Nemo and Friends because it's only a 10-minute wait. James is excited. Hey, over here. Handbag. We don't have to scan it, baby. We don't have a fast pass.
And apparently, we all wanted to cram inside next to each other.
Yes, we did.
Aiden.
It's more fun.
Hi.
Jennings, do you like it?
Do you like it? Let's show them.
You see the dolphins?
I did, two of them.
There's fishies over there.
Yeah, I think there's more little observation here. There's a dolphin. There's a dolphin.
Yeah, but bring the ball. He's going over there.
Huh?
I see a fishy coming out of the rock.
Jennings, look up. Jennings, come here.
Look at the sharks.
Look at all of them.
Do you see the sharks down there?
There's more sharks over here.
Do you see them right there? Do you see the shark right there?
What shark?
Right there. Do you see him right down there? He's swimming. He's like dark gray.
Check out all the humans in the human tank. With you, we got all the little grommets chilling.
Well, we've kind of made the monorail, but it was full, so we're gonna wait for the next one, right?
Yes, very cool.
Jennings wanted popcorn, so we got some popcorn, but he doesn't want anybody else to eat any of it. But it's for everybody, right?
No.
Yep.
Illuminations is going off in the background, and we are gonna try to make it back for. Spaceship Earth. Try to make it back for Wishes Fireworks from the Polynesian.
Yeah. It's me and little Maxie, my pipsqueak pioneer.
They're partners forever, Westward Ho!
Yeehaw! Could someone call a taxi and get me out of here to Beverly Hills 90210?
Alright, it is 9:43. We are back at the hotel in the lounge. Have some snacks. What do we have here? Some raspberry mousse. Some cookies. Some wine.
So,
drinks. What'd you get?
There and he told me that I could go back to the table. He doesn't want me to eat
the. I told him to get a Sprite out of the refrigerator.
He is doing that now.
Okay, well that's good. Alright, now we've decided to move back to our balcony.
Can you see us?
Not really.
I see y'all.
Alright, wishes is over. Aiden's watching TV. Little Bug is being crazy. We have just opened the bottle of wine that we bought at Animal Kingdom, and we are going to sit out on the patio and enjoy it. And we will see you tomorrow. Hey, what are you doing? No, don't do that. Let me do it. Let me help you. All right, good night.